Elliot is a poet and therefore speaks in a very Shakespearean manner. I expected this to get pretty annoying, however, when I actually started studying him, he was a lot sweeter than I expected. I think it's nice how he writes to you every day while he's off advertising his book, and his 10 Heart event is really nice. He also plays the piano, and there's a fun little Easter egg if you play his piano in a certain way.